Getting basic needs met. It can be a real challenge for people who suffer from homelessness in Maine, especially during the pandemic, and that includes finding a bathroom to use. Now, gas stations and fast food places used to be an option, but a lot have closed their public restrooms because of COVID-19. Alex Haskell joining us this morning with the way that one Maine community is trying to make it easier for people less fortunate to take care of the basic human needs. Good morning, Alex.
Lee, good morning. So this week, the Bangor City Council unanimously approved a proposal to install public restrooms throughout the city. It's a plan welcomed by Melvin Levesque, who's homeless.
This is my first time being homeless, and I can't believe how much it's spread so far.
It's also the first time he struggled to find a bathroom.
I don't think I would have made it through the winter without being in a shelter.
For months, Levesque had bathroom access through the Bangor Area Homeless Shelter's warming center, now closed for the season.
And the city of Bangor is really proactive in dealing with people who are experiencing homelessness.
Boyd Cronholm is the homeless shelter's executive director.
They're going outside in different places. So this is a good opportunity for them to have a place to utilize the restroom.
He says the city's plan to make porta potties available comes at a time the homeless need them most.
We have a lot of folks who are living outside, and they don't have access to restrooms because of COVID.
Under the approved plan, the city will install 4 portable outdoor toilets at yet-to-be-determined locations.
The public toilets that we need to have downtown, I mean, if people are in the downtown area and they need to use a facility, you know, it's something the city should provide.
Bangor's not alone. Lewiston is also addressing the need for public restrooms for its homeless population.
So this winter, we placed 2 porta potties in the downtown. One in Kennedy Park, and then one in a smaller local park.
The city will consider buying additional facilities.
We're really looking towards trying to find something that's both durable and aesthetically fitting to wherever it's going to be located.
But for those like Levesque in Bangor, it doesn't matter what it's made of or what it looks like. It just matters that it's there.
It helps the city and it helps the homeless.
Now, Bangor City Council Chair Tremble expects the portable restrooms to be put up within the next couple of weeks. They're intended to only be temporary until the new bus hub in Pickering Square is built and the Harbor Master building on the waterfront is reopened. Live in studio this morning, Alex Haskell, New Center, Maine.